lock it in now, because South Australia dominated that in the first part of this quarter.
Pulled that in as well. Doesn't get that to drift back, and almost the puck on the goal line. It is a goal on the goal line. Kick by Dick.
For the Allies. Inside 50, Dixon one on one. That was too easy.
In fact, and gives himself a great opportunity to score.
About 35 metres to cover. Covers it beautifully. Kicks it straight as well. Two for Dixon up to the runner Foster.
And now this South Australian backline finally again a Mark Ballenden. Took a strong grab. South Australia getting players back. One of them Haintley.
Not only have they hit the scoreboard, but they have dominated play.
Whoever goes. Out of side. Rush kick up towards Dixon, but he read it well off the boot, Hugh Dixon. And a lovely left foot kick inside 50. That's that field kicking you were talking about before me, Cablett. Big one-on-one here. Dixon at the back. Read it superbly. Played on and kicked the goal to give the Allies the lead once again.
You're probably in today's footy.
Great opportunity in the reply here from the Allies. Second goal of the game. It's eighth for the championships. Very straight.